To open up a file using Terminal on your Mac, you need to have a new Terminal window open. From here, type in open, and then type in the entire path to the file that you would like to open. Once you have the entire path written down, you need to copy and paste the file path name of the image or the file that you'd like to open. Then just hit enter. This is particularly useful if you're using Apple Remote Desktop in a computer lab and you'd like to open up the same file on every computer at the same time.